Okay, so what you want to do is you want to whoa, clap, figure eight, do your worm thing.
Guys,
come up and wait.
Where's Jalen?
Sorry, guys. I was at softball again, so I'm late for the usual. But we have to film our senior moment.
Oh!
My senior moment?
But, no guys, this is not who we really are. What we'll do is we'll go through this magical tree, and as you go through it, it turns you into who you actually are.
The tree?
The tree.
Attention.
All right, Jalen, what do you think of garden gnomes?
I think they're super cute, but I really do believe they come to life.
She thinks they come to life, people.
I do. Okay. What's that? It's like the gnome.
All right, Jess, I have a very important question for you tonight. If you were a tree, what kind of tree would you be and why?
A willow, because they're just kind of like, woo.
That's really creative. Nice.
Hi, Haley.
Hi.
Whoa. If you were a wildcat in the rainforest, what would your calling be? What would you sound like?
I don't know. Roar.
I'm sorry, I didn't quite get that. What would you sound like?
Rawr.
That was wimpy.
Emma, thank you for joining me today. I have a very serious question that I have for you.
Yeah.
What letter comes after M?
N.
What letter comes after P?
Q.
What letter comes after I?
I already spoke it. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J.
Hi, Reagan.
Hi.
I have a question.
Okay, what's your question?
If you were a giraffe, what noise would you make?
I would be like, nah.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Nah.
Thank you.
Austin, without looking, what color shoes am I wearing?
Black.
Oh, black. So, Talon, I have a question for you. If you were any animal, what animal would you be?
A lion.
And what noise would your animal make?
Roar.
Pretty weak roar for me, but we'll take it.
Hi, Ashlyn.
What is up?
If you were a rainbow fish in the ocean, what would you sound like?
I go, boom, 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 boom.
I didn't quite hear that. What would you sound like?
Boom, 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 boom.
Thank you.
Kailani.
What's up?
If the Wildcats, can we restart? Okay. Kailani.
What's up?
If Arvada West's mascot were not the Wildcats, what mascot would we be?
I don't know, the Pumas?
The Pumas, ladies and gentlemen.
Or the Jaguars. Go Jags.
Coming to you live from Arvada West High School, I have Olivia here. Olivia, what is the weirdest noise you've ever heard?
Well, I haven't heard a giraffe, but I think they make really weird noises.
And what does it sound like? Get it together!
Sorry. Boop, boop.
What did you just do?
Whoop, whoop, that's all.
All right, Sydney, what is your favorite zoo animal and what noise do they make?
My favorite zoo animal is an elephant. And they make like, do I have to make the noise?
Yeah.
Oh God, okay, hold on. I can do it, just wait.
Hi, Ashley. If you were a dinosaur, what noise would you make? I didn't quite catch that.
No,
one more time.
I can't.
You can.
I don't even remember how I did it.
It was something like. Ah!
Brady, we are going to test your knowledge of football right now. How many players are on the offensive line?
Why?
Like probably 14.
14, ladies and gentlemen, 14.
12.
McKenna Biddle here, back with some more football trivia. I have Bailey here. Bailey, how many yards is in a football field?
100.
Oh, she knew it, folks.
Continuing Class 5A Palms, please welcome from Arvada West, the Wildcats.
We're
do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. I'm a cold one. Since city's cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're. I'm drowning in.
Let's continue class 5A cheer. Please welcome from our Battle West, the Wildcats.
Cause baby tonight, the DJ got us falling. that's how we roll. My life is a movie and you just TiVo. Mommy got me twisted like a dreadlock. She don't wrestle, but I got her in a headlock. Never, never do make a bedrock. Mommy on fire, psst, red hot. Bada bing, bada boom. Mr. Worldwide as I step in the room. I'm a hustler, baby, but that you knew. And tonight is just me and
baby,
you,
darling. Yeah, baby, tonight, yeah, DJ God is falling in love. Let go, falling in love. Oh, so dance, dance like it's the last night of your life. Won't get you right.
I've been on the Palms team for 4 years, and my favorite senior moment was when it was homecoming this year and we were doing posters for all the varsity athletes, and we had driven an hour away from Arvada to go put a poster in someone's yard, and then we realized that we didn't even have the poster. And then I want to say thank you to Coach Alex and all the parents and my team, and I hope you guys have a good year next year.
Hi there, I'm Ashlyn, and this is my first year on Palms. And my senior moment would have to be, we were at our first competition, and I was sweating up a storm, and I was putting deodorant on, and I put it right on my mid, and I put it on all over my uniform, because I thought it was under my uniform, but it wasn't, and it was messy and gross. But I hope you guys have a great year next year, and I'll miss you all, and just keep on palming.
Hi guys, it's Jayla, and this year on cheer, my favorite moment would probably be going to a football player's house for homecoming night and posting up all the posters and having a girl walk out and run into us. It was a lot of fun, but I wish you guys the best next year, and I know you guys are going to do so well, and I can't wait to come and see you guys compete. Love you.
Hi, my name's Renee. This is my third year on cheer. My senior moment has to be the first night at camp. After we had all showered and everything, I was in my room with Olivia, and I was trying to plug my charger in under the bed, and I had my hair in a bun, and there was like shelves underneath the bed. So I leaned over one of the shelves and I plugged my charger in, and I went to get on my bed, and I couldn't move because my head was stuck. It, like, my head was stuck to the bed. And I'm like, Olivia, get me out. And she is laughing so hard that she could not get me out of this position. So I stuck there for like 20 minutes while she got herself together, and she finally got me unstuck from the bed, but it took a while. But I love all you guys so much, and I'm gonna miss you all next year, and have a great year. I love you guys.
Hey guys, it's Sydney. I've been on cheer for 4 years, and my senior moment, I went to the mall with Skylar and Mallory. Mallory had to go to the bathroom really bad, so we went into the bathroom, and from the stall Mallory's in, we hear, guys, and we think it's like, you know, girl problems and whatnot, so we were like all prepared and everything. We open the stall door, and she looks at us and goes, I peed myself, and she peed all over herself. I don't know how she did it, but she did it. And then a couple hours later when we went to dinner, we're leaving Red Robin, and it was a whole day because Skylar tries to run into a revolving door that's all clear and glass, and it was so loud that the people working at the host stand made such funny faces and laughed at us. So that's my senior moment. It's pretty great. thank you guys for having such a great team this year. I'm really gonna miss you guys, and I hope you do great at all your competitions, and I hope to come visit you guys soon, or you guys can come visit me. I know it's really far, but I just wanted to say that I love you all.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises, how to be Jason.